I pay attention. Police and banks are all equipped with alarms that go right to the LSPD. Trigger that shit, and those fools will be on you before you even get your hand in the cookie jar. But we got a plan. The client used to work there, so he's supplying the right kind of signal jammers. That way you got a couple of minutes before the alarms reach 5-0. I'm sending you the location of the stash. You're looking for a bunch of cell phones and a duffel bag in the trunk of a car. Grab them, get moving.
Just started. You ain't got a lot of time to plant those jammers outside the banks. Every bank that's got one of these is gonna be much easier to hit. My kind of business plan.